We also played a full match in-house a couple of days ago, so we've tried to give the players as much opportunity as possible. As I say, we've demanded a lot from them in a short period of time, so I think they've really demonstrated that they're able to demonstrate that on the pitch. So for me, there's still a little bit more work to do in the next 4 days or so before the first match, but you know, at this moment I'm happy with where we're at.